little tight. What you got?
Bank job. Got at least 8 hostages, 4 bad guys. I got an officer pinned down and we can't get to her. They've been spraying the hell out of us all morning. And they got some kind of heavy artillery, 50 caliber or bigger. I don't know if that matters to you.
I'm good. Oh, good job. Good job. Really good job.
That. I need you to end this now.
Check the flanks. Secure the perimeter. Spread out. They're gonna come around the back.
I heard you was in the slammer.
Out early.
Why's that?
Good behavior.
Do you know what this is?
I'm guessing it's some kind of detonator type deal.
There's 8 pounds of C4 strapped to each and every one of them. This is a spring-loaded dead man switch. If my thumb comes off it, boom. And now? Since we've had a little change of plan between the police showing up and you sucking out all of my associates, I want you to break into the vault. You'll find 3/4-ton pallets of small bills inside. $30 million.
Uh-oh.
And you're gonna carry it for me. You are gonna get me safely away from here with the money, or else they'll be cleaning up these hostages with a mop.
I'm gonna have to say no to that. Really trying to turn over a new leaf.
I will blow up this entire building, you
really don't like that word.
I will blow them sky high and their blood will be on your hands. Do you hear me?
Call me a one more time. Trigger. Good job.
Nah, you a good job.
Good job.